What's up, guys? Combat Cashew here, back with another video. Today we're playing Star Wars the Skywalker Saga Lego game. We're playing new game. I did already beat the game, but decided I was gonna make another one. Firm save. Here we go. I like to start on Phantom Menace because it just makes more sense. It's episode one. I get that A New Hope is kind of like the very first one, first actual movie, but I prefer going in more of an order. So much nostalgia. Here we go.
The ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in shot? Have a bit of a dolph.
God, how funny you are.
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
I feel like every time they say that, something bad does happen. So, like, just stop saying that. Alright, tutorial. Smart idea, shoot at the blockade.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Oh, whoa. Oh. Crashing. We just see him standing outside the ship as it lands. That's how that works.
Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14 at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. This way, please.
I'm gonna, like, grab this stuff over here. Perfect.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
Blow everything up.
This way, ambassadors.
Well, that's broken. Gosh, this story is so slow. That's what I remember from the complete saga. All the protocol droids were so slow.
Comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear. Something as trivial as this trade dispute.
Fixing chairs, what a pastime. It's so annoying having to go through tutorials even though you already know how to play the game. Bowling. Destroy. Whoa. Wait. Oh. Go back through and just get all of these. There's more on this side. Yep, that's right. Oh! Use it for a second. I could have never actually explored this. I'm just gonna zoom through the level. Whoa! That's cool. See, this is why you explore video games and not just blow through them. You see cool Easter eggs like that. You say that, and then you don't. Well, in the complete saga, you had to attack those. Small can this whole beat. Just breaks the entire thing.
Over there.
Makes sense.
It's an invasion army.
We have to get down to the planet and warm the Naboo.
Wait, hold on, can I? No, there's just a barrier there. That makes sense.
Get out of here before more droids show up.
Okay. Okay. Jar Jar Binks. Literally the most annoying character in Star Wars.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry!
Oh, but my bad. I actually can't take you because I'm kind of, you know, banished. What? Is that health bar?
We're going underwater, okay, Dad? Oh, my warning, yo. Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, I can't.
This hasn't been our day for warm Wait. Welcome.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Right over here. Smack this. Alright, interesting. There's one another. Hello. Oh, right, I'm supposed to like mind force it or whatever. Oh my god, I'm disappointed in myself for saying that. Okay, that just kills me. Another one over here? Appears not. Okay. Moving on. It's kind of cool in this game that the ships go different speeds. It's kind of nice.
Not again, Shacha. Yusa going to the bosses. Yusa in big doo-doo this time.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but I'm afraid I might have been banished. I forgot it.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless.
Wait, what's this? Ghost in four. Okay. I guess we'll just move on. That's all I can do very much. But, oh, okay. I just jumped off. What in the... Okay.
Are you going to enlighten us as to why you were banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf! He crashing the boss's personal Heba Libba Bongo!
He's a total! That was accident!
Yes! Jar Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty Vitos!
Exploded as we got to the door. Wait, I can go up here? Hmm. Just take this round for myself. Can I just bring you all the way down here? This way. No. Back that way. Yes, on the stairs. Go up the stairs. No, don't you dare fall. There we go. Gotta banish you. Go. And bring him all the way out. This is hilarious. How far can I take him? Oh no, I'm stuck. Is he gonna walk back? Or are you just gonna stay? He's just gonna sit there. Alright? Well guys, it seems I'm officially the new leader of whatever this is. First off. Yeah, no, never mind. Alright, moving on.
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Core.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Alright, let's just skip like an entire conversation. Oh, shoot. Why did it make me? Oh my goodness. Oh, are they all around the. Oh. Interesting. Oop. Oh, come on. That one. Then. That one. Move out of my way, Obi-Wan. And all the way over here. Hit. Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna make it. I can't see. Got it. Oh. Let's go. Jar Jar. Oh my gosh, we're so far away. Do you still have a higher? I don't think you do. In the complete saga, he had a higher jump than everyone else. I don't think he does in this one. That was kind of dumb. So what he was mostly used for, it was the only part, important part of his character. Other than that, he was useless. Like in the movies. Oh gosh.
Don't worry, the Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh no, no, no! Quick, shoot!
Yeah. How do I not get that? Get. Smack that up. Did I not get the minikit? Please, I don't think I got it. Come on. That's dumb. I got that. Let's go.
There's always a bigger fish.
Always.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense. Why do you think we're in trouble?
Here it goes.
Power's back.
Full speed ahead.
Mission told you the planet core was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toy.
I don't even care about the stupid monster I'm gonna get. Did I get it? I don't think I did. Dude, every time. Give me this stupid minikit. Ain't no way I didn't get that. There we go.
I see our friend is hungry again.
Lovely.
We must find the queen.
Victory. Stupid chair.
I even have a chair that you're just gonna stand up in. That makes no sense. Oh, hello. Okay, that was easy. What mode am I playing this on? Is there, like, difficulty levels? No, absolutely not. Okay. I need the aim assist at least, because it is very hard to train aim in this game. But homing shots, definitely not. But actually, is there... I guess not. Only one difficulty, I guess. Weird.
Oh, Rosa! I'm not gonna attack the queen!
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship is docked in the hangar, that gives us some time to intercept them.
Switch.
Safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar. This way.
You're the guy's bomb bag!
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
Oh wow, they're much faster.
More droids!
Don't let them get away!
I flip over that, that was sick. My bad. No, I'm gonna jerk her out. Oh my gosh, she did something. Oh, here we go. Did it like go all the way ahead? Oh wow, she's fast. Oh wow, she's keeping up with me. That was easy. Alright. Dude, why is she so fast? This way, yes. I guess, yes, this way. This is where the hangar is.
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. You ready to go?
I'm actually going to end this one here. Hit that subscribe button and see you in the next one.